2, 3, 4.
Hi guys.
Hello.
We are here today to say hello to all of you. Today we're here to say hello and congratulate you on being one day closer to graduation. We're very happy for all of you. Okay, so now we have to give you advice. First advice, take it away.
Guys, if you feel like you're not going to university 100% excited, it's okay, you can always take a gap year.
Yeah.
I think it's a good time for you to think what you're gonna do, discover new things that you didn't know existed before, and maybe that can help you take your decision and take a more or like a more solid and happier for you decision. So gap years are actually good,
yeah.
No matter what your uncle says.
Second advice, make good friends, not more friends. You need quality over quantity. Don't stress if you don't have enough friends.
Me sentimos, la verdad es lo que somos. No sé por qué les hemos dado consejos, pero bueno.
We are the most qualified to give you advice, so open your ears. Don't waste your time because you're gonna regret it so much if you waste your time with people that don't care about you. Hey, you're loved. You're loyal.
Primero, la neta, ya.
Y ya.
We love you guys.
Hi, dear firsties. I can't believe the time has come that you're gonna watch this video. And I really want to tell you guys that you should do everything you want to do still, because there's still time left, even though it doesn't seem like it. But then don't get too stressed out. Like, things are very scary in the end, and trust me, there is a life after UWC. It's very different than what I thought it was gonna be. But there is, and it's good, you know. There's a little culture shock when you enter the real world, but all of you are gonna do great. You have wonderful futures in front of you, and I love every single one of you so, so much, and I have been thinking about you a lot lately, because you're gonna graduate. You're gonna become the creepy third years or whatever, even though I really hope I'm not creepy yet. I wish you all the best. Please do the things you still wanna do, because there's plenty of time. Enjoy the last couple of days, live life to the fullest, and don't take things too seriously, because really it's gonna be fine in the end. I love all of you, and please call me. Like, I know you know who I'm talking about, so I'm bad at keeping in touch, but please call me. I want to hear how you guys are. I miss all of you, and good luck.
What's up, y'all? I want to give a shout out to all the people who are graduating who made my UWC times special. People like Mihailo, Gustavo, Flor, Romy, Lucia, Jason, Denali, Mario, Elias, the Chum Crime Syndicate, my fiesti, my buddy, you know, all these people. And for the firsties who are becoming second years, my advice for you is to enjoy the nature of Montezuma, because it's so special. It's so special. And yeah, everyone, just like, have fun in the last few weeks. Go crazy. Woo! Last thing, write flags to each other, and I miss everyone. Bye.
Happy grad, firsties. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. I can't believe that the time has come. I'm so proud of you and I'm so happy, and I wish I could be there to give you all a big hug, because second year is hard, and I don't know, this part should be celebrated, and I hope you're enjoying your time right now and just having the most fun. Hi, zero years. This is weird. I hope you're just giving your second years a big hug and just cherishing all the time that you get to spend with them, because that's what you should do right now. I guess my biggest piece of advice is it's never too late to start a friendship. I feel like I started I don't know if I started friendships now, but I spent a lot of time with like random people, and it's never too late to tell someone like, hey, I think you're cool, and hey, I want to hang out with you more. And just know, class of 2022, that this is not the end of your UWC experience. It is the beginning. It's cheesy, but it's true. Anyways, I am so proud of you. I hope you have the best time. I miss you all so much. And sending big hugs and big love to both classes, classes of 2022 and classes of 2023. I miss you all. Oh my gosh. Enjoy this time. Enjoy it. Cherish it. Bye.
Hey.
Hi, girls. You're almost there. We're so proud of you. We miss all of you so much, especially the Chumis. Best dorm on campus.
Studying pizza. I hope you guys are having fun. And Chess Boys, of course. A little special shout out there.
The Caribbean fam, I hope you guys are keeping on great. And roomies, we miss you so much.
I know there's not a lot of time left of your UWC experience, but I hope you guys are really appreciating the last moments, because honestly, they're the most fun. And yeah, just appreciate your time with each other, hug each other, have fun. And yeah, I wish you all the best luck after this.
Yeah, and those memories, they'll stay with you. And the world is so small once you leave UWC. So this is just the beginning. It's a great time to reflect on what you've had and take it into the future with you. We're sending all our love to all of you. I hope everything's great.
Yeah. Have fun. We miss you guys.
We miss you.
Hi, Firsties. Congrats to y'all. Coming to campus, I was really able to see a little bit of the energy and effort that you've put into trying to make this year impactful and intentional. And I think just seeing the events that were able to happen, the pass downs that were able to come back, I mean, it's really been amazing and it's been inspiring, and we applaud you, both of us. I would say in this coming time, in this coming season of change and uncertainty, you need to make sure that you're really going out there and trying to apply for that job or auditioning for that choir. You never know what can happen. You never know what those things that are giving you anxiety and stress can lead to. Putting your name out there is never the wrong answer, I would say, and it's very important in college and possibly gap years. You never know what connections can be made. And just make sure that you're understanding how to self-love and taking time for yourself. I think that's really important this time.
Yeah, I want to say again how happy we are for seeing all of your new normal, from like going to Grand Canyon to seeing the live stream for your dance recital. Mm-hmm. It's all making us really happy to see. And with that, I think you should all be starting to get ready for a new type of normal. You're going to leave the school soon and having to go to college or wherever else you go. And you're going to meet a lot of new people. You're going to have to make new friends. You're still going to have your UWC friends, and maybe some of those will change, and just be ready for that. The situation where you go is going to be completely new. You'll be lost and you'll have to get adjusted. And even once you get adjusted, there's going to be new things coming your way at all times, and just be ready for change no matter what. And just be spontaneous. Do whatever you want to do. If you want to have a meal with someone, just ask them. If you want to start something new, just do it. Grab a friend, go do it, go to parties, do everything, because there are a lot of great opportunities. And with that, we want to congratulate you on your graduation this year. And yeah.
Yeah, there are too many of you for me to shout out, but you know who you are, and I love you. And congrats to all of y'all.
Bye.
Hey, hi, Firsties! We miss you so much, especially my Chumis. You guys are incredible, and I'm so proud of you guys for making it this far. There's a huge transition ahead of you, and I know that you can get through it. just stay in contact with each other.
The Belize doesn't end here. You just have to remember to reach out and you'll all be so fine.
Yeah, and if you're ever in Boston, please reach out to me. I'm here. You guys really are awesome, and I miss you so much. Love you.
Bye.
Yo, what's up, first years? I just wanted to say, I hope you had a sick year. I saw that it was your last day of classes recently, so hope that went great. To all of you, I just wanted to wish you the best for whatever coming next, if that's university or traveling or you don't know. It's all okay. You'll figure it out. And that I hope wherever you choose goes well for you. I'd say one piece of advice just for this last month. Just it's what you'd think. Just make the most out of it. And to everyone, including my 0 years, the first years there, I would say just spend the time with who you want to spend the time with. If you want to get to know someone new, then just reach out and maybe speak to them. And if you don't, that's fine. Just spend the time with people you want to spend time with. And I'd also recommend, if you want to say a farewell to a teacher or whatever, then also do that. And just to you, my wonderful 0 years who I've never met, I would say, I hope you treat your firsties as well as hopefully your second years treated you, and just get involved, stay involved, do whatever that makes you happy. Sick one.
Hi everyone. So I'm happy to be filming this video. I miss all of you, my firsties, my babies. I can't believe this moment has arrived that I'm actually recording this video for you. But I know it's a special evening for you, so I want to make this even happier and tell you all that I really, really love you and that I truly cannot believe this is happening right now, that it's almost the end of the year and it's almost been a year since I was in UWC USA. So to my firsties, I love you so much and I hope you did well on your IBs and you're gonna do well on your IBs, I don't know. And to my 0 years, I also wish you luck in your second year and you can do it, and sending you kisses, and call me. I wanna talk to you and I miss you and I love you so much. Love.
Hi firsties, I miss you guys so freaking much, like you guys have no idea. I hope you all have wonderful journeys after UWC. Because you're about to graduate. You're almost there. You made it. Yay. Also, I hope some of you end up around me so that we can see each other and go around and visit. I miss you all. Special shout out to my buddies, Jason and Elias. I love you guys. Love you, Cindy. Love you, Rachel, Kingston, Fuang. All the best. And have a wonderful graduation. Love you guys.
Hey firsties, I cannot believe that you're about to graduate. This is insane. This last year for me has absolutely flown by, and it's gonna be the exact same for you. You have so many new fun people, adventures, and memories that are about to be made wherever the next stop is for you. Your UWC family will always be there too. It was such a weird time leaving UWC, trying to process almost like this loss of this family, until I realized that it's not a loss, it continues to grow. Here at Colorado College, I'm meeting people from UWC every single day. It's insane. I'm in the library right now. I walk by and see someone with a UWC hoodie on. Like, the community is there. It's strong. You're going to continue to meet people, and you're going to stay friends with the people that you've been with. It's such a big change, but it's so amazing to have your family from UWC, but to continue to grow, to continue to meet new people, and y'all are going to succeed wherever you end up going. Y'all are amazing. I wish I could be there with you right now. I'm sure graduation is going to be beautiful. Best of luck, and I'll see you down the road. Take care.
Hello, wonderful people. It's good to see all of you again, even though I can't see you, but you can see me. Well, I just want to say good luck on the adventure ahead. Good luck with college. Be responsible. And I pray, inshallah, that all of you will be happy in whatever you do. Shout out to some of my friends who are there, Mujahid, Muja, even though we talk every other day, I'd still like to take this opportunity and say I love you, man. And my brother Temple, I miss you, buddy. And some of the very talented people like Ian and Angel, Doe, Hector, then also shout out to some of the other people I hung out with, like Melvin and Clinwell. To the next UWC generation, you're gonna have a great time next year and try to enjoy and have fun as much as you can. So yeah, that was me, and I pray inshallah all of you will be happy with whatever you do in the future. So bye, take care. Watermelon, sugar, strawberries on a summer eve.